Well, that right there is Jay Bocott, local musician from Medicine Hat, playing on the roof of the bus terminal at Jazz Fest. And that right there is me, Tall Bike Tommy. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Community TV. I ride a tall bike that I built myself, and I love interacting with my community.
My big tall bike. Why are the Rattlers here? Can you tell me?
Hey, we came to support the community. We love this town.
Okay. We'll just make our way right over here.
I'm the announcer for our Gas City Rollers roller derby here in town, and I also produce all the video.
All right, for the purposes of... Well, they said I have to interview you guys as MVP. It was...
I'm a huge advocate of recording the police in public. Yeah, I'm also a bit of a joker. I love going to Medalta Market to try local foods.
I see.
I make interesting videos with interesting people in Medicine Hat.
Yeah, that's
how does that make you feel?
Well, I don't know if it's specifically directed at me. You know, there are so many sides to this debate of Rob Ford and, you know, should, you know, your personal life be involved in your politics, but, you know, if you commit criminal acts, I think the media is going to hound you, so.
Tall Bike Tommy here at the Medicine Hat Drag Race Association, and this is a Bike Week event.
I'm passionate about every local project I'm involved with. As you may already know, I love everything on two wheels and anything that goes.
And they will unleash these big dragons.
I'm a huge fan of the local motorhead culture.
Is this the halfway point? Yeah?
And they were very thought-provoking.
Thank you.
So I'm just really glad I had the chance to sit down and chat with you.
So I have a lot of respect for that document, but I don't think the issue is the crime rate.
Here comes Reese up to step up. Nice, beautiful backslide for Reese.
Hey, people in Medicine Hat?
I thank everyone that lives here. Being cool and just giving us a better place to skate. And just, yeah, where I'm from, so I like it.
Awesome.
Nobody wants their neighbor building a rocket in their backyard.
Because they're so greedy, they want all this money. They're putting all the seniors at risk.
This is Medicine Hat's Community TV. Community TV is only possible with the support of local Medicine Hat businesses.
Hey, what a beautiful morning to get out for a run, raise some awareness, have some fun, raise some money for the food bank. Huh? You guys having fun? Okay, watch out, I'm gonna come through here. There we go. Thank you very much. That deserves a couple of honks.